Hi, this is Nova Sai, Nova Joy, bringing you extreme painting moments of silence, 11 seconds of silence, and the sound of melting snow falling off of tree limbs and onto rooftops. And these are my paintings. It's February 2nd, 2019, Saturday. From Nova Joy. Up here completing a stay of anchoring the earth grids, doing extreme painting in minus 27 degree weather and upwards. Downwards and upwards. And this has been, I began this project Monday. So just wanted to give you a little preview. The full video will be seen together. I've got day by days or uploaded in parts. I'm learning how to do this. These will be my first uploads other than a really short video at a friend's house doing a retreat in Santa Fe right before I came up here. So love to you. Liberation, love, enlightenment, bliss, bodhicitta heart, unfolded, expanding, the two hearts, the new earths, liberate, enlighten, be free, brothers and sisters, divine masculine, divine feminine, divine child, alchemical marriage within all, divine child, birth and joy into this realm. That's why I came, that's what I'm bringing you, this is my joy too. Painting. I show my love through painting. I activate your mind and consciousness through working with the six elements. Spirit, soul, earth, air, water, and fire. So this is earth, air, water, and fire. Imprinted, impregnated with the snow and the solar activations. The Mother Earth's great energy. The memory of all that this snow holds is imprinted in this watercolor painting. It's done on hot pressed arches, D-arches, beautiful 100% cotton archival paper, and the scrolls I tore down by hand. You can see one has a lot of paint on it, two other ones, the little one is very soft, and the third one is going to probably remain a white on white. We'll look at those more in the other videos. Sharing my love light, star language with you, activations of love, original, intelligent source love that we all are, that we are all unfolding with the new earth, Mother Earth, together with her ascending, liberating, enlightening. We are the new earth, we are the stewards of the new earth. And I'm first wave Gen X starseed, Shumika Tuta, path layer, leaving trails of stars, path lights of stars that can help activate others and encourage them on their own journey through awakening, through honoring, through nourishing the mother and the self, loving yourself, love yourself, birth your joyful divine child within you, bring that creativity into this world, share it, brothers and sisters. That's what we're here for. Shumina kukwa kukushichi mikunato. Asoto te mika kukta. Sato kita sapato. Ajutata. Atachuta. That's my inner child's spirit song, soul song. We are sovereign, we are free. We say yes to our divinity. Shimina kokoka kokwa shimina. Peace, freedom, our divine birthright. Beauty, bliss, creativity. We are that. We are the mother's children, and we are her creatures. Shimina kokoka kashita puta kokodamanda. Shulada kamanano kashita kuaum. Ah, until we meet again. From the collective of 4, 8, and more, I am expressing as Nova Joy. We are here now. We are one. We won. New Earth Playground is secure for all. Shumine kokata tushi chitunama, kuti chitunu kata. Shida shushun kapu shisha. Until we meet again, my friends, carry your love within you, express your joy, open to loving yourself. Mother Earth, feed her, nurture one another. Be your bliss. Shida kuta shuma. Like, share, subscribe, help spread the message, create your beautiful art. Say good night. Good night.